Now this is the orange bin for compost. Now to make dirt, everything goes in here. Grass clippings, scraps from veggies, fruit, mulch, straw from the rabbits, rabbit poo, and a whole range of stuff. And what it does is it combines and makes dirt, mulches down and makes good dirt. I get a full bin probably every 4 months worth of dirt. But yeah, the best way to do it is this way. You can pump a bit of fertilizer in it as you go if you'd like, or you do it afterwards. I normally do it afterwards. But yeah, throw bird seed in there, it'll grow for you. So to feed that to your birds or anything. Even put some potatoes in a thin layer on the top and grow them if you'd like, whilst waiting for the compost down. But yeah, a few bugs here, I don't know if you can see them, but a few bugs doing their job at the minute. Yeah, bugs have a lot to do with mulching down your compost and composting. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you that. Don't forget to like and subscribe.